Carly Berlin.
And I'm Alexandra Parag.
And here's what's happening today.
Attention all students. Internship sites and service learning projects need to be approved prior to the 2014-2015 school year. If you have a project or work site in mind and would like to earn credits, please see Mrs. Skelton in College Career Center for the application and details.
Student volunteers are needed Friday night for setup and as greeters for an outdoor concert in Nichols from 5:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. Please contact Mr. Mecca in the Upper Media Center or email him at his Trumbull PS email.
Attention all seniors, any overdue library materials and all outstanding balances owed must be paid to the Media Center prior to graduation, which is June 20th.
Attention all seniors, all outstanding balances owed to the Food Service Department must be paid prior to graduation by June 20th.
Attention juniors, are you interested in a $14,000 scholarship opportunity? Please see Mrs. McEnany in B House Guidance for details on submitting an independent project proposal to the Weller Foundation for your chance to compete for this scholarship.
UConn has extended their initial ECE deadline until June 6th. If any student still needs to register, they may do so until Friday.
Students and staff, the student literary and art magazine Creative Minds has arrived. Magazines will be sold during some lunch waves at the Creative Minds table. Students and staff can also purchase a copy between periods in rooms B3 or B11 for $5.
SELF will have our end of year party on Monday, June 9th after school in room B5.
Are you interested in a summer job? Landscapingbusiness.is is looking for workers. You must be 18 years or older and be able to drive. Please see Mrs. Tiska in the Career Center.
Attention freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Please check your guidance office window for a list of scheduling conflicts. Any student whose name appears in the list must see their counselor regarding next year's schedule.
It's that funny. Okay, good luck to all the teams competing in this week's states.
And now to Adam and Privy for their sports update.
Hello, Trumbull High School. I'm Adam Angelucci. Today's Thursday, June 5th.
And I'm Prithvi Mahesh, and we're here for sports. And first news, Trumbull High School baseball team made it to the quarterfinals to redeem themselves against Fairfield Ward. They will be playing tomorrow, Friday, June 6th at 3:30 on the varsity field. Come out and support them.
Trumbull High School track is going strong in the state open tournament, and Joey Matero is fast.
So is Tyler Glean. But you know what's faster?
Well,
how well that air freshener I just bought freshens my car up.
Gotta love Trumbull High School apparel.
And car apparel.
And car apparel.
Yeah, so on to another subject. Men's cricket. You know anything about that?
Nobody watches men's cricket.
Well, I watched it. It was a great match. They played in 2020.
What about Nico?
Oh, Nico Principe?
Oh my God!
We invited Nico Principe into an open interview session next week, the week of June 9th?
Yeah.
The week of June 9th, to talk with us about what we put him through this year on the Trumbull High School announcements.
The ups, the downs, the heartaches.
That's you, Nico.
So, well, funny story about Nico this week, though.
What did he do?
He bought a new bucket hat.
Yes,
he's worn it every day this week. And so look out for a red bucket hat. That's Nico Principe. Give him a slap on the back, too. All right, we'll see you next week, Trumbull High.
Thanks, Trumbull High, and have a great day.